I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is the continuation of The Last of Us Part 2. Please enjoy.
These woods. We gotta run. Now! Coast is this way.
You okay?
Yeah.
We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way.
What the hell am I doing?
Follow me!
you okay?
Yeah.
We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way.
Fresh. There another way around?
If there were, would we be going this way? Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move. Go. I got you. You guys all right?
Yes.
Go on. The arm.
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Sir.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
Oh.
to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons. Almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons.
Now what?
I'm quite confident it's this way.
Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two out here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
The gate, Doc.
Fuck! Hurry up!
Okay. can't believe I trusted Scars. Fucking Scars!
Yeah!
Hold on tight.
Okay. My arm.
I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out.
Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected. It won't open. Try the other ones. Any luck?
No.
Wolf, in here.
Let's get inside before someone sees.
Lock it. Needs to be set. You know how to do that?
Cut that into strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay? You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. This area gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Yeah.
Let's try this again. Level up. give a shit about this glass. Okay. Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood? Hey, Owen? You in there? Owen?
That's fucking cruel. Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You wanna tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars, and I hit this one on the head, hard. And he goes down, and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old and tired. He was just ready. I've killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I'm told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then...
First, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying now.
Thank you.
We need to get them out of there before it's too late.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, share, and subscribe.